time after time, it is almost as if I am repeating Shakespeare's most widely known line. To be or not to be, that is the question. You ask me, are you okay, as if you care, and I say yes, I am okay. With the smile I have painted upon my face, you would think I am Picasso, painting myself the subtle and sure Mona Lisa. But I am not okay. I think you know this and just do not say. Instead, you ask me such an ignorant question until I break. No. No. No, I am not okay. You see, I say yes to you to push you away. I am the tattered costumes of Shakespearean times, grasping frantically at loose threads of rehearsed lines. I am fine. I am okay. Nothing is wrong. It is simply just my face. Accept my lies. Walk away. Because if I did tell you, no, I am not okay. If I said to you that taking my life and sacrificing all like another Romeo seems like a better way. If I told you I have been drinking away my sorrows, trying to contemplate what could be. And that vile stench you smell, it's me. Then you would see I am not okay. I cannot be. I cannot lie and deceive no more than I can be the normal person you want me to be. So just stop. Stop asking if I am okay. Stop, because if I did tell you, if I did say, no, I am honestly not okay, I guarantee you would wish me the best. Maybe. Just maybe give me a life will get better speech and walk away, leaving me still with no faith.